This is
welcome to SSX Tricky. I hope you're ready. Welcome to SSX Tricky. This is going to be fun.
Elysium Alps in France. Though it remains largely the same course as last year, the changes that have been made are dramatic. The strongest technical rider will pull out the win today. If the narrow chutes or huge cliff drops don't give them pause, the brand new loop-de-loop will.
Tricky. Swing. Far side, 180. Sticking it, swing.
Yeah! I am the man!
Congratulations.
Too cool.
You picked up a goal.
A human snowball.
You're showing good style. Congratulations. Well done. Your ranking is superstar.
It's been a while since they've let me come out to play.
Set. Customize outfit. Mesa Blanca.
A beautiful sunset falls into a cool sky that blankets the almost completely redesigned slopes of Mesa Blanca. The governor called out the National Guard to add more manpower to the awesome task of giving Mesa Blanca a facelift. With a redesigned start area that offers 5 options and thousands of new grindable shortcuts, Mesa Blanca is good to go.
I'm having one great hair day! We'll be right back.
to my move.
Now you did it. Backside 180.
Can I get some competition around here?
Well done. You've won a gold medal. You found the rhythm and didn't get rocked off.
Ouch! Ouch! Now that's what I'm talking about!
Congratulations. Your top three placing has opened. Well done.
Simon says yes!
City Meltdown will test today's riders with everything a border cross course can offer. Savvy riders will find the new subway section a quick way to get ahead. And those in need of some extra entertainment can always go trash can bowling. This upgraded Meltdown is sure to push any rider's limits.
The concrete, the steel, the urban disease. Go!
Go!
flames!
Chicken!
the man! Woo! I can't hear you!
Well done. You've won a gold medal.
Kids!
Congratulations. Your top three placing has opened up your next challenge. Nice riding. With even more hazardous moving parts to give it that super expert rating, Tokyo Megaplex will be more of a challenge this year, even for the SSX veterans. Three jaw-dropping trip locales, two suspended levels. The Megaplex designers truly outdid themselves this year. Congratulations, you picked up a goal. Congratulations, well done. You have achieved the level of sensing.
To be a good boy.
Set up character. Customize outfit. Time to look sweet on the... Select. Show. Select. Snow. Elite. Mesa. Tokyo. Aloha.
Few weeks a year, the pros of the World Circuit can compete here at the Aloha Ice Jam, atop countless tons of carved glacial ice and snow that is slowly melting into the warm waters surrounding Hawaii. Keep an eye peeled for the radical new pipe section.
Delicious it shines, this giant ice cube.
Go!
Congratulations! Congratulations! You've earned a place in the next event!
Sweet! Boom! Ah!
Challenge enormous. The rewards, battle scars, and bragging rights. The track, Alaska. The newest member of the SSX circuit. Surviving the onslaught of obstacles and conditions on these slopes is a badge of courage that few can boast to wear.
Turn up the dial to global warming!
experiment. Bam! The nosebleed.
Time bonus. Texans are whistling!
So who's buying?
Congratulations, you picked up a gold. Well done, you've advanced. You are an SSX master.
It's been a while since they've let me come out to play.
Single eagle. Select. Simon. Brody. Simon.
Don't look at me like that!
Customize outfit. Time to look sweet. Setup.
Almost completely redesigned by the twisted minds of ex-British Borders turned engineers, this maze of steel, Teflon, and snow-covered concrete is the mecca of pipe and rail lovers worldwide. The possibilities are endless, and a good imagination will serve you well towards maxing out on the trick potential of Pipe Dream.
Flesh and bone, concrete and steel, I feel good.
Go! Pipe Dream with Baby Rozelle.
Beyond fear!
me now! Like a long neck goose!
Sweet! beyond fear! Rock and roll!
Can I get some competition around here?
Congratulations, you picked up a bronze.
Totally insane!
Practice. Single event. Select character. Set. Customize. Customize board. Pick a good one. Set. Show. Some pipe dream.
Dude, this is Rozelle. Let's get crazy on the pipe dream.
bent and twisted.
I got the skills to pay the bills.
Congratulations, you have the silver.
For the three from downtown!
Welcome to practice. Select event.
I've got a good feeling about this.
Customize outfit. You're going to look fine. Set up care. Customize outfit. Customize board. Pick a good one.
Some of you may recognize this secret mountain peak as the treat from the first year of the SSX circuit. However, now you can enjoy a first ever descent down a never ridden path on the newly discovered North Face. Enjoy it. You've earned it. It's all good.
I think I've just died and gone to board heaven. Again.
I embrace eternity! I am one! I am L-O-V-E love! And upwards! Every move when you're in the groove! And lightning! Oh no! Zendo crescendo!
If I had an ego, I'd be embarrassed by that.
No fear, be here!
Every move when you're in the groove.
Nirvana! I rise above, one with air!
Whoa, here are some serious frequent flyer points.
Enlightenment. God bless you.
The past is gone, now is all there is.
Was it?
mental medication!
Welcome to SSX Tricky. I hope you brought warm clothes.
Years ago, I had this idea to do a motocross-like event on snowboards. So we staged the first ever border cross race. It had speed, people riding head-to-head, it had berms, and it had jumps. We thought we would do SSX, and then we'd move on to creating a new sport experience in a similar vein. It's just out of a passion of how to make things more interesting, to create something more fun.
You're working from a base sport.
The first game was really about really, really dedicated people who had an idea, had a vision. You tend to kind of design something that is way beyond the scope of what you can actually pull off in the first versions. Now we get to take the fruits of our labor and say, okay, we got the core experience down, now let's build the worlds we really wanted to build.
We want to be, you know, so far away from, you know, simulation, snowboarding, and out here somewhere. We're throwing stuff in there which is just, woo, you know. It's like, where'd that trick come from?
There's, you know, a lot of technology the team has to create. There's a lot of innovation. But we don't quit.
People are noticing the efforts that you're putting in now. Give yourselves a hand. This was our milestone review meeting. We do this about once every 4 to 5 weeks. Get together as a team. The team is large enough that sometimes you don't get enough cross-exposure of what other groups are doing and stuff like that. So it's a really good opportunity for a lot of people to turn around and see what some of the other groups are getting into.
On the surface, if we succeed, it looks simple. But in truth, you know, we have to first create the world, which is an incredible opportunity, but it also sometimes becomes a daunting responsibility.
My normal tendency is to leave things as they are if they're working. However, it's the tendency of producers to want to keep pushing and pushing the technology. It took somebody looking at it in a particular way, coming up with a unique solution to actually make it work.
You're trying to describe the camera pass through the world. You end up doing a lot of, you're going through an ice tunnel kind of a thing, and you know, it started off as kind of an interpretive dance as you're trying to describe it all.
We have almost 15 software engineers working on this project. When video games first started, you can make a game in a few months. Now it takes around 18 months, 2 years to make a game. So if we just did what we did last time, it would look very old school.
It's been a while since they've let me come out to play.
We really vamped up the characters, the tricks that they can do, personalized tricks, the Uber tricks. The voices, name talent for the voices.
You know, we can totally hang out.
Love you, babe.
Enough talk. Let's rock.
Yeah, baby.
Ooh, look at them shoes. Vámonos de fiesta juntos.
Don't look at me like that.
Oliver Platt playing Luther.
I am a man's man.
Luther was meant to be this over-the-top character.
One of the other things we're doing is our front end is all going into a 3D world.
The reason behind that is we want to do something that really sort of gives the user a sense of what the gameplay is going to be like before they get in, a sense that SSX Tricky is different than all the other games out there. I've been doing this since like 95, and this is probably the biggest leap that we tried to make with the front end, for sure.
If we do it right, and people get immersed and believe in the experience, you forget you're playing a video game. You know, not only were you all of a sudden up there and, you know, you got a hole in your stomach because you're 80 feet off the ground, but your character is going, yahoo! And it's like, you know, you kind of almost want to high-five your character. In this kind of game, we're not telling a story. We're creating an experience.
Welcome to SSX Tricky. This is going to be fun.